Hey guys, you might have heard about laughing gas. That's right, I'm talking about the gas which can make you laugh. But do you know that the same gas give you pain relief as well? Do you know what is the name of laughing gas? And how does it work exactly? Okay, let's go ahead and check this. Hope you will like it. Human brain has mesembolic reward pathway, which is also known as reward pathway or dopamine pathway. This pathway is connected with ventral tegmental area, which is located in midbrain. So whenever you are feeling happy or excited, your brain releases dopamine chemical in dopamine pathway and it reaches to midbrain, which makes you happy. You can say it is a chemical reaction which makes you happy. This effect is also known as euphoria. Euphoria is an affective state and the form of pleasure in which a person experiences intense feeling of well-being, happiness and excitement. Oh, you might be thinking, what is the relation of this theory with laughing gas? Okay, let's have a look. So if anyone accidentally inhales laughing gas, which is also known as nitrous oxide and which has chemical compound formula N2O, nitrous oxide stimulates the mesembolic reward pathway via inducing dopamine releases and activate ventral tegmental area, which causes three main effects: pain relief, relaxation and anesthesia in human body. It is the relaxation component that makes you laugh. In simple terms, when laughing gas gets into your bloodstream, it travels to the brain and interferes with the transmission of chemical signal from one nerve cell to next, affecting in pain relief, relaxation and anesthesia. It has been called laughing gas for over 200 years. Laughing gas was synthesized by Joseph Priestley in 1772. It was originally used recreationally because of the pleasant effect it can have on the brain. However, it can have dangerous side effect if used without medical supervision. Apart from getting laugh, nitrous oxide also used in rocket motors, internal combustion engine for racing, aerosol propellant for food additive, medicines. Hope you understood how laughing gas or nitrous oxide works. That's it for today. We'll see you in next video. If you like this video, please press like button below and subscribe Factisa channel for more interesting videos. Thank you.